save my boy. She's not a criminal. Will no one help my son? He served Rome well. Thank you for stopping. My husband was a protector like you. I have screamed myself hoarse for days. No one cares.
What seems to be the problem, Nebet?
My Titus. My poor Titus. Imprisoned at the barracks for trying to leave the army.
He's a deserter.
No, a hero. He'd had enough, stood up against the Roman army, and joined the rebels. Please, he's my only child, and all I have left.
I will look into it. Do not worry.
Morias paraskevasma da dudanesti.
Best not to draw attention here. Are you Titus? Your mother sent me.
Yes, by the gods, thank you, Protector. But Egypt is in danger. I must get free. They will kill me if they find me. I will not die on Roman soil. They will kill me if they find me.
Why would the army lock up their own men?
Papo taught me to be a fighter, but he believed in honor and justice. The Navic of the Roman fleet at Apollonia Marcellus Asina is planning an invasion.
Ah, they mean to take Egypt.
Yes, so I deserted. I will not stay here doing Leander of Flavius' dirty work.
Where's the Navic?
On his ship. He patrols the waters between Cyrene and Apollonia. Killing him will throw the fleet into chaos.
Go with Iset, Titus. I will deal with the Navic.
Ubi est ile?
Quidagi. Stop! Did non si quod hoc.
Stiacore sancto! Campana! Hic molestus!
Frate! Quid fit licet tu?
Oh. Huh? Be it.
Proibere, tuilo.
Onni,
latini disciplinam vis. Masculus!
Ultime coni! Tentatet!
Your reckoning is between you and the gods.